Welcome to Rasa Taste. Today I am going to show you how to make green chutney. The ingredients required are 1 cup of coriander leaves, cleaned, washed, 1/2 cup of mint leaves, clean it and wash it. I have taken 4 green chilies. The number of green chilies depends upon your taste. If you want to increase or decrease, you can do it according to your taste. A very small piece of tamarind I have taken. Sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of sugar I have taken. If you don't want to use sugar, you can avoid it. And salt to taste. Let's start making the chutney. Add the coriander leaves in a mixer jar. Add the mint leaves also. Add the green chilies. You can cut it into halves. Very little tamarind I have taken. If you don't want to use tamarind, you can add lemon juice. I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Sugar brings out the taste and required salt. Let's grind all the ingredients. Add very little water and grind it to a smooth paste. All the ingredients into a smooth paste, and now fresh and tasty green chutney is ready. You can use this green chutney for sandwiches, parathas, and even for any type of chaats. Now green chutney is ready. Hope you enjoy watching this. Please subscribe to our channel Rasa Taste and give the video a thumbs up. Thank you.